Night. This is our first non-weekend show in Buffalo, and you guys are already making it awesome, so we're going to try and make this a special night for you guys, too. We're going to get into some weird stuff tonight, and we're really psyched, so thank you guys so much for Aquis. We'll be right back. guys so, so much. That's a brand new song, temporarily named Skyward.
Can I just have a little bit more of my guitar and then some of the mixed pick drum?
Thank you.
behind back there, our sound guy, said that was the worst guitar tone he's ever heard. And I probably would agree with him. That's what you get for a $10 used damn electric guitar. And Noble, sorry, can I just have a little bit more on the guitar? Thank you.
Thank you.
Is everybody having a good time tonight so far on a Thursday in Buffalo? You guys are awesome. Before we continue, we just want to say thanks to Randall and the Late Night Scandals and Broccoli Samurai. They were awesome. They came all the way from Cleveland to play for you guys. This next tune we're going to do for you guys is so new that you guys will actually be the first crowd to hear it. So it's really exciting. And we hope you guys dig it. It's going to be the first time. And we're going to change it up a little bit.
No, sorry, keep bugging. Can I have just a little more of the chord? Thank you.
called Coyote Run.
Thank you.
situation that got me facing. As I can't ever know my life, I was raised by the street, and so I gotta be down with the hood team. Cause too much television watching got me chasing dreams. I'm an educated fool with money on my mind. But thanks again for coming out and raging with us on a Thursday. This is so awesome. Our next show in New York will actually be at Modown, so hopefully some of you will come out.
Yeah.
song guy Carl. That song's about 5 years old. He's been asking us to play it, and we just haven't. So. Thank you guys so much for being here tonight. We got one more tune for you guys, and then we're gonna call it a night. But thank you so much for being here, you guys.
Yeah.
Zach and Sam are doing, and Ray on the Late Night Scandals. You guys are so awesome. We'll see you guys next time.